got a feeling. Perks help me feel it, I feel it. Problems I numb and conceal them. Kinda like my feelings, but I still feel them. I just walked in the building. Look like a million, but I'm worth more than a.
What up, y'all? It's Miniqua here, and I'm back with another video. I'm actually back with another haul under this quarantine time. This time, I shopped off Missguided. This is my very first time shopping on Missguided, so this will be my first time honest review. And so let's get started into the video. First and foremost, I absolutely love the packaging. The packaging is great. The only issue I had was that it did come ripped. So let's just hope that everything is still in here. I'm not sure why it came ripped and what happened to it on its way here, but it's definitely ripped across. And it looked like it just wasn't handled with care during the process, so that was very disappointing. But other than that, let's hope everything is still in here and we're about to try on everything. The prices and the size and the links will be down below in the description box, as well as my Instagram and my Twitter. Follow me to support, and also subscribe to my channel to support your girl. Let's get into it. These are called the slouch high-waisted pleat detail jean, and just right here, as you can see, it's pretty big and pretty balloony around the thigh area, but it's really slim around the waist. As you can see, this is what the back looks like, and this is the full 360 view, and it does go down to my ankles, just right there. And yeah, next. Okay, so y'all, this is the next item I got. It's called the Playboy corset crop top, and I got this in a US size 2, I believe. Yeah, a US size 2, and this is just what it looks like. And it's kind of like this corset detail, but it's not like a wiring where it's like really tight on you. It's just the detailing makes it look like it's a corset, and it's really, really cute with these little Playboy bunnies on it. And this is just what the back looks like. And yeah, this is really nice. I like this. Next. Alright, y'all, so I decided to back y'all up so y'all can see my full jeans. Now these ones, where did the paper go? Okay, so these are called the Wrath High-Waisted Straight Leg Jeans, and I actually got this in a US size 6. Now usually I'm a US size 4, but I decided to go up with these because I really do want that loose effect, and this is like the perfect size. So I'm gonna stand on my stool here to show y'all what it looks like. And this is just kind of like what it looks like. And obviously it's a little bit big for me because, like I said, I am a US size 4, but this is the 6. But I think this is perfect. I mean, I feel like if I got the US 4, it would be tight around my thighs, and also a little bit too tight around my waist, because this actually fits just a little bit loose, not too much. So this is just, yeah, what it looks like. And it's kind of longer than me. I'm 5 feet, and it's a little bit more ruffled on the bottom. I don't know if y'all can see that, but it's like ruffled. Yeah. And yeah, so this is just what she looks like. Next. Okay, y'all, so this is the Couture Twill Pocket Detail. I think it comes with a button-up shirt, but I just got the pants to it. So this is just what she looks like, and I just paired it with this black shirt here that I got. And this is a US size 4, and as you can see, it actually fits me perfectly around the waist, as I give you this full 360. And it's pretty loose throughout the thighs, and it is have wiggle room around here, and it does go past my ankles, so it is pretty big that way, as you can see, if you guys can see. But this one is a really cute piece, and I really like it. On to the next one. Okay, y'all, so these are called the high-waisted balloon jeans, and this is more like in like this cream color. So again, I got a US size 4, and it fits me around the waist, as I give you this 360. And I'm just gonna get on the stool here so you guys can see. It's again big around here. That's the balloon type effect, and I think that these are really cute. I really think that the material on these are really nice and thick. These jeans are not really stretchy, which is why I'm glad that they're a little bit loose, because if they were tight, it would be hard for me to get them on. So I'm glad what I went with the size 4. And yeah, and this also goes longer than my ankles, but they are cuffed up just by one so that they fit nicely and to my size. Next. Okay, y'all, the next item I got was this salt and pepper sweatshirt, and it is long sleeve, and it is so soft on the inside, guys. This I would definitely recommend. I mean, all these clothes I would recommend, but this is so cute, and I absolutely love it. And this is just kind of how far it goes on me. Here it is. I love that this is pretty big for me. I was thinking of going a size up, but then I looked at the model and I was like, I'm just gonna stick with my size. So I went for a size small, and I'm glad I did because it is still pretty loose and it's like a really nice fit. I really think this is really cute. She's really, really cute. Thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed this video. Give this video a thumbs up if you liked it, and continue to support your girl as I go through more videos for y'all. Peace.